exploring beautiful places in Abuja. I have an amazing voice in Jardin Lake Mall, where we can actually look out into nature. What a beautiful lake is out there. An amazing thing for you to know, new visitors from Abuja. Abuja is not only the capital of Nigeria, but it's one of the most amazing places in Africa. Abuja offers tourists a lot of opportunities for sight and scenes, people, cuisine, what have you. If you're here for leisure or business, it offers you the most amazing opportunities to explore. I've been exploring since I've been here, but one thing will surprise you. This little reminds you people more than anything. Businesses and workers alike. I'm explorers because somewhere across the lake, a very beautiful boat club will be visiting very soon, where you will see amazing boat lovers explore their talents on board cruising. I can't remember the name for now, but maybe I'll post it out to you later. But I'm not on this journey alone. I'll be riding this journey with one beautiful, spectacular, phenomenal, you know, trying to actually give us meaning into what the diaspora think about exploring Africa, touring Africa, understanding the values of culture and the people, and also, most importantly, food. Well, I'm just doing an introductory part of this. Very soon you will see me and other productions later. Cheers.